Hello everyone, welcome to Coding Hacks. In this video, I am going to teach you how to set up development environment for Java on Google Cloud. So in order to achieve that, we are going to first create a virtual machine instance, and secondly, we are going to install Maven on top of it. So let's go to navigation menu, go to Compute Engine, and click on VM Instances. Let's hit the create button to create a new VM instance. Let's rename it dev instance. We are not going to make any change in region and zone. Let's change the access scope and also allow HTTP traffic. Hit the create button again. So this will create a new VM instance for us. Now hit the SSH button. This launches a browser hosted SSH session. If you have a pop-up blocker, you may need to click twice. Let's wait till the connection build. Now we are going to update the Debian package list. Once it is done, the next step we are going to install Git. Now we are going to install Maven. And after that, we are going to configure IP tables with this command. This command is used to redirect request on port 80 to port 8080. Port 80 is where Java web application listens. In the next step, we are going to export the project ID as an environment variable. Now let's check the version of Java that is installed on our machine. That is 11.0.7. In the next step, we are going to clone the class repository. Once it is done, we are going to create a soft link for the navigation, and the command is this. Now navigate to the directory. Now we are going to run a simple web application with command maven clean install. Oops, MVN, some typo here. Once build succeeds, now we are going to run Maven. Spring Boot run command. Now let's jump back to Google Cloud Console and hit the external IP to check whether the environment is set or not. Here you can see that it is returning some sample text to us. It means that the Java development environment is set for us. Now we can work on any application we want to. That's it from this video. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more technology related videos.